Hey, what's up everyone? My name is George and this is SaaS Master. Today I want to show you how to turn this ugly WordPress site into this super modern looking admin site. Now this is really cool plugin that you just got to install and enable, and it's going to give you this really nice looking dashboard. Now who is this intended for? First off, if you hate how it looks, and second of all, if you're gonna use this for clients. So if a client needs to log into your WordPress site because they need to add posts, they need to add some ads or do some modifications, you just remove all that stuff and convert it into a white label solution so your clients don't see WordPress. Now this looks really modern, it looks nice, it's appealing to your eye, and it gives you more functions that you would in the normal WordPress admin. Now, one of the things that's important for me, and I know most of you guys, is does this affect the speed on your site? And no, it doesn't. I actually did some tests and it won't even up one single request. So it won't add a single request. So I had 44 requests without the plugin and 44 requests with the plugin installed. So the front end won't have any impact on the speed. Now this is a really cool one. This is a light version and you also get the dark mode version. So if I click on my avatar right here, I can toggle into the dark mode. Check this out. I know, I love this. I know some people do also, because white keeps, it's bad for your eyes, you know that. Plus, it strains more battery on your laptops if you're using the laptop. So let's go back into the white mode right now because it's gonna be easier to see for this demo video, but you have the option for the dark mode. Now you get nicer widgets, you get more abilities. So for example, the media searches are way quicker with this plugin than you would with the other one. So they load much easier on this one. This is just a test site, so there won't be a lot of images right here. But I want to show you what you can get with this. Let me head on over to the settings before this. And this is the Admin 2020 settings. Now, since you are kind of messing with the admin look, some plugins might be affected, but that's an easy solution right here on Admin 2020. So to white label it, just head on over to the admin logo, change the logo, login background image. So for example, if I head on over to my login, let me open an incognito tab. All right, open that. And like I said, you can use this for clients. So you're gonna see how this is going to look. See, there's no WordPress right here. So you got this really nice looking login instead of having the ugly one that's by default, right? So you can disable the Admin 2020 style on the plugins page. Why? Because this can cause some issues. It won't cause with most of the plugins, but if some of those specific plugins that are not popular and you're using, well, the developer needs to get working on that. So if you find a bug, just report it and they'll fix it. So you got the load admin menu style on the front end. So you want enable or disable. Disable loading bar in the admin bar. So there's that loading right here that looks really nice. I'm gonna show you in a bit. Set overview pages for admin homepage, set default WordPress media gallery. So if you don't wanna use the fast looking one, media gallery that I showed you, that's quicker, you can disable it also. Change primary link color, show screen options. The overview pages, you can do some options there. User menus, so enables you to who is going to be having access to certain pages, so editor, author, contributor, and you can see what they can see or they can't see. And also you can enable the Google Analytics, adding your API key right here. So it's super easy and super fast to do this. Now on the old style WordPress, you would get something right here on the top menu bar. This would be over here on the avatar, and you would get this. Oh, sorry, not right here. You get the quick look at updates, plugins, and that one. It's here in the lightning bar. Whoops, shouldn't click on it. There we go. So what I had before on the top menu bar, let me show you this. This is the ugly looking one on the top. See this right here? That information is here on the lightning bolt. So you got settings, debug, white label, tools, WP Vivid. This is my other plugins that I have installed, but I got a quick view of the top bar from this lightning bar. We also got the search menu. Let me show you how the plugin looks. Install plugins. Want to show you around WordPress just so you can see how it changes. Now see, I got an update right here I have to do. Let's head over to, for example, tools. How do tools look? Available tools. All right, nothing there. Import. Over here, for example, I'm using a Divi theme. Let me show you the theme options. So there you go. The background is the same, but this is the Divi's option, so that stays how it looks. What else we got? Settings, general settings. How does that look? See that right there? Got that. Writing. Remember the top bar loading? It's right here. See how nice that looks? It actually looks more like a SaaS than a WordPress site when you're logged in. So clients that are not used to or don't know how WordPress looks, this could really easily fool them to think it's like a how would you say, custom built WordPress, no, custom built site for the client. So it's a pretty cool option to have. Let's see, pages, add a brand new page. How is this going to look? Let's wait for that to load. All right, let's close that. See, you got, we still got the same look. Let's see, let's close this right here. You got toolbar, settings, options. We can go back right here. Let's go now into dark mode just to show you around pages. All right, toggle that, dark mode. All right, now we got some dark mode. So instead of having a whole bunch of white, because that could be something that some people don't like. Now, I don't have any analytics right here, dashboard, but if you would install that, let me show you really quickly how that would look. See how these look really nice? Flashy, really good colors, nice looking. I think whoever built this has a really, whoops, that's the old one, has a really good keen eye to have something nice, looking modern, clean. Let's go back into media. See that right there? This is the media. Since these are PNG, they would have the transparent background. So you got the comments right here. Shouldn't be any comments because this is a test site. All right, that's the test comment right there. We got this plugin also, WP Vivid. Click on that. Wait for it to load. There we go. We got the same settings. So right here, we're not able to, oh, because the link was set to white. So we got to change that color so it looks good on dark mode. Dashboard, we got the updates. Let's see how the updates look. See, this looks really nice. I actually got some updates to do. So it's really cool, really modern, and they have a really good deal. I'm gonna leave the link in the description. You can get it. These prices are as of today, like this video, they could change. I think they will raise prices because right now you get it for $100 unlimited sites, and you can get, for example, one site, 1 year license, $50, one single site, $15 dashboard theme. So the good one is this one, unlimited sites for $100, which is what I got. So there you go, guys. I keep clicking on this old version one. There you go, guys. I think it's pretty cool. I would change the logo here because it won't look on dark mode. It won't look nice on dark mode. So there you go. It's an easy to do plugin that you activate, and it's gonna turn your whole admin dashboard of WordPress around. It's much more nicer than the original one. I thank you guys for watching. My name is George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.